A rapidly growing ag company just got a major new investment that will help it expand even more, bringing some new jobs to its Sioux Falls office. We have a look at the Farm Business Network and the latest growth in the company in tonight's Your Money Matters.
We're a data sharing network for farmers.
Farmers Business Network, or FBN, started as a tech company in California.
We have a direct-to-farmer model, very similar to Amazon or some of the other tech companies that are out there, to help bring them the best cost or the best products at the lowest price available in the market.
It now offers an array of commercial and financial services for farmers, with the help of roughly 800 employees across the U.S., Canada, and Australia. But its 120-member office in Sioux Falls is the largest in the entire company.
We're a California-based company, but we wanted to really be close to farms, and Sioux Falls is really a great place to, you know, attract talent and, you know, be close to the farmer members.
And while it's a direct-to-consumer model, nothing you order on FBN is going to arrive in a nicely packaged box like this. Their deliveries are on a much larger scale.
When it comes to purchasing inputs, you know, seed, crop protection, financial products, these are significant investments. You know, many of our transactions are, you know, $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 at a time.
Historically, these large transactions have been made face-to-face between a farmer and a sales member.
We're giving farmers another option to work with our sales team and to purchase directly over the internet and have the type of convenience they expect in the rest of their lives.
The idea started in 2014 and continues to see rapid growth every year.
The valuation of the company is like just under $4 billion. And that's almost doubled in the last year.
The latest $300 million group investment includes Fidelity, one of the nation's largest investors, and ADM Ventures, the largest grain buyer in the world.
We really see it as validation of what we've built and the model that we've built, which is being farmers first.
This new $300 million investment will allow FBN to add another 350 employees to the company, many of which will end up here in Sioux Falls. From sales, agronomy, logistics, and finance, the Sioux Falls office of FBN will be adding dozens of positions over the next few months.